thrown themselves to mercy of the ping pong ball down in their way, and thrown themselves to mercy of two of the three of Durant, Kyrie, and Kawhi, Van Cleef. And if they don't get two of those three, they don't get the ping pong ball down in their way, they just traded away their purple uniform for flexibility that would not result in getting a championship roster on the spot. And Kawhi had their fun. A little concerned about what the Knicks did, but after 20 years of doing nothing but the same crap and having somebody like Porzingis drop in their lap, it's radical and it's risky, but it's tough.
This is the Rich Eisen Show. Weekday afternoon, 1 to 4 on Fox Sports 990.
Courtesy of the 76ers Radio Network.